Need new headphones. How do I choose?
When you're buying new headphones, you first want to think about what you'll use them for. For travel or working out in a noisy gym, consider a portable in-ear pair, which will cost anywhere from $20 to $350. Remember, a higher price tag doesn't always mean better sound. We often recommend headphones that cost as little as 20 bucks. Portable in-ear headphones come in wired, wireless, and true wireless models. They're lightweight, compact, and can form a seal to keep out some ambient sounds. They often come with different sized earpieces so you can get a secure fit. But you might not like what are essentially plugs in your ears. If that's the case, consider home studio style headphones, which go on your ears or over your ears. They range from $20 to $350 and are a great choice if you listen to a lot of music at home. Our audio techs say home studio style headphones are some of the best sounding models in our ratings. That's because the manufacturers have the freedom to focus on sound quality instead of portability. These headphones come in two types, closed back and open air. Closed models have sealed ear cups, which keep in more sound and muffle the noise around you. Open air headphones have openings in the ear cups, designed to give whatever you're listening to a clearer, more natural feel.
What features should I look for?
Noise-canceling headphones can help if you need to get some work done on a noisy flight. They cost $50 to $550. Many headphones have an isolating design that physically muffles the noise around you, known as passive noise canceling. Active noise canceling models go further, using battery-powered electronics to cancel out those outside noises. They work best with low-pitched, consistent noises, like the roar of a plane engine. Some noise-canceling headphones come with variable noise cancellation, which lets you adjust how much sound you block out. Another feature is monitor or transparency mode, which actually amplifies outside sound on purpose. Some people say they feel dizzy or disoriented using the noise-canceling feature on some models, so try them out first if you can, or check the return policy before buying them. Nearly every type of headphone comes in a wireless version. Most connect to your phone, laptop, or even some TVs using Bluetooth. True wireless models come with a case that doubles as a charger, which is helpful since some only run for about 5 or 6 hours before needing a charge. Meanwhile, wireless home studio style headphones generally last about 15 hours or more. For serious listeners, CR's audio experts say to stick with corded headphones because the best sounding models in our ratings come with a cord. If a traditional Y exit cord gets in your way, there are two other types to check out. The single exit cord comes out of one side of the headphones. The asymmetrical style is designed to go around your neck with one side of the cord longer than the other. More water-resistant headphones are hitting the market. Some can handle sweat during a workout, and others are designed for swimming. Check the manufacturer's claims on the box or website to see if a pair is suited for your needs. Many, but not all, headphones have a microphone and smartphone controls that let you answer and end calls and control your music without having to take your phone out of your pocket. But some headphone controls work better with specific phones. For more information and our exclusive headphone ratings, go to cr.org/headphones. We're a nonprofit, pay for all of the items we test, and accept no advertising. Thanks for your support.